history of science.
The show takes an anarchic approach to science communication, looking at all the different inventors and engineers that have created and inspired the modern world in which we live.
It's very interesting and they had a lot of facts.
The smoke rings was my favourite part.
I liked when the girl got volunteered to go up and she just went on the big hovercraft. She was amazing at it.
It was funny.
They teach us about nitrogen. Take me to another dimension tonight.
Like bangs
thing
out of the bucket.
Yeah, that was cute.
I like the explosions.
Yeah, that was the best.
It went all small and then it got all big again and just blew up again afterwards.
You can inspire this idea that science is fun and creative. Hopefully we'll get the next generation of scientists.
Couldn't have put it better myself.
Thank you very much.
Bye! Bye-bye! This is where I wanna be. Hands up, feel the bass in my heart. Give me